Hitting light?
No, not really.
It doesn't give me a single main quest. Oh no, this guy's giving me the main quest now.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta let him talk. Look at my deep abyss. Look at my fatty. Isn't he so fat?
Hey,
he's
nice.
Fat. He's a fat ass. He's my deep fatty.
Oh, okay. To the stronghold.
Which means you gotta go up the mountain. Yay. Not that way, damn it!
What?
This way.
I was gonna go over the mountain.
Follow the fatty!
It's like you said to go up the mountain, so I went up the mountain.
Follow the fatty! We technically are going up the mountain.
Tell me about the bunny rabbits, George.
Oh, please stop!
I missed that from the cartoon.
Oh, yeah. They can never make Cartoon Network the same way again.
No. They're getting close to it. But they won't be able to get what they had last time.
Yep.
Hello, it's that guy!
What guy?
Oh, he's the manager. Oh.
Oh, it is that guy.
He's the layer manager.
They should have called him that guy. But whatever.
That guy! That's what I said when I was going to a convention. I went all the way onto the mainland and I had no idea who that guy was.
Seems legit. I love my fatty, I'm sorry, but he's just too fat. Oh, I gotta show off the companion, how he just mimics everything.
You go to the Bridge of the Hounded to the west and find a woman named Melan Queen. She's my spy.
Look at my companion, he's mimicking my deep abyss.
No,
I love it. I just love it. He's mimicking my deep abyss. He's like trying to blow his stomach out, but is failing epically at it.
Like father, like son.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna unsummon him.
Oh, he's gonna go further. My bad.
Yep, pretty much. Wait, where are you?
I'm flying over zombies.
Oh, you're going down to that one place.
That place, yeah.
The one with all the wolfmen.
Are they wolfmen?
Yeah, they're known as wolfmen here.
Ah, okay, I'll go. Yeah.
Oh, no, don't go down there! That's where Lokfear is!
What, down there?
Yeah, that? Oh, wait, never mind. You looked like you were going that way, but at the same time.
Yeah, I was thinking about going that way. I wanted to have a look at the wolfman. And then one of them was like, what are you doing?
Oh, no, wait, that's not where Lokfear is. That's further up.
No, that's to my right, I bet.
No. I don't know. I need to catch up with you, though.
I wanted to see what the wolf guys looked like, and then they thought I was peeping on them or something, so they fired an arrow at my butt.
Alright, fatty. Time to get your exercise. Go catch up.
Defeat the wolfman!
Woo!
Wolfman!
Why can you only play as a human?
I wish there was an option to just look behind you so that way I can see myself running. I wonder if there is an option to do that, actually.
Probably not.
Oh, you're heading towards Stone Eye Fort. Yay, have fun in there.
Fort.
By the way, these public events are real good for getting,
good dragons?
Experience, actually.
What did it tell me to do again? Defeat Wolfman!
Wolfman!
I got this one.
I think I should go into rampage mode.
I'm literally using wing attack. And now it's time for everyone's favorite Ironhide, Azure, to use one of the most overpowered broken skills ever. The farm hand.
One more. uppercut.
By the way, there's a treasure hunt that you can... There's a thing here that starts a treasure hunt. I gotta figure out what to do with that.
Now, I love games that do quests like that. Like, RuneScape used to do that.
Yeah, this game does have a treasure hunt deal.
Oh man, that's beautiful. And I'm not saying it because it's... I like it, it's because it's a beautiful
idea. By the way,
idea.
get ready for another part of it. I just need to kill one more guard and call it good.
Steal the devouring guard.
We are frickin' killing things.
Well, I'll see you at the fort.
I'm already here.
I'll see you in the fort.
I'm already in the fort.
No, you're not. I see you outside the fort.
Damn it.
You liar. See you in the fort.
I'm trying to kill the guards, damn it.
Oh, by the way, have you heard... Are you a Warcraft gamer, by the way?
World of Warcraft? Nah. I can't afford it.
No, I can't afford it neither. I hope they if they ever give out expansions, I hope they take the idea of adding 1 month completely free when you buy it.
Seems legit.
They do that to get you in. Okay.
And then they just hook you in for life.
They hook you in for life, yeah.
So you're in the main tent over here?
I'm next to this golem guy.
Farmhand! Oh, I can't farmhand. Alright then.
Whoops, wrong button. Uppercut.
Alright, here we go. So I just killed everything back here. Alright, hold on. I need to farm handies. Oh! I went backwards. Lovely.
You have died and failed us for the last time. Okay, what do I grab then?
She already grabbed it for you.
Did she?
Yeah, she did. You just have to meet her out now.
Well, it's more advanced than World of Warcraft, I'll be honest there.
Yep, by the way, I'm on fire! This dragon's on fire!
Nice.
Although the... If I had the blood red coral, this would look a lot better on him.
Wait, well, we're just outside the last bit, aren't we?
Yeah, why don't we just finish this public event, by the way? I need to kill a few more workers.
Yeah, I was thinking about these this public event.
Alright, now we gotta kill the guardians.
You mean the golems?
Yep, and the guardians. I'll handle the guardians, because those things take a long time to spawn, and they're really hard to kill for you. Yes, the farmhand is overpowered.
All hail the Hypno Toad.
Boop. Boop. Up we go.
Next.
You know what? These guys are just sitting here doing nothing.
That's what they get for not doing their job.
Pretty much.
I've seen people literally go to work and say, "Oh, it's so boring and so hard to do this job," and they just sit in there picking their nose for half an hour.
Pretty much.
And you're like, "What in the world? You're getting paid to do that job?" And there are people that are willing to. You know, people that haven't got a job that are willing to work really hard to do it, and it just ticks me off.
Whee! Oh, another guardian over here! Mine!
Another golem over here! Yours.
Alright, now we got Ogre's Doomsday. Defeat all black-clad messengers.
1 minute.
Ogre's Doomsday should be up by the main tent.
Ooh, that's a new move.
What move did you get?
I don't know, but it sent him up into the air. Okay, we gotta meet Ogre Guy.
Which is over here.
Wow, the cannibal. He reminds me of the guy. He reminds me of that the first boss I ever killed in an online game.
Yeah, well, we're done here. Did you get some experience? Ooh, you leveled up.
Oh, I leveled up.
Oh. We're at 10 minutes, so I'm gonna stop this and...